Meat bicycle!
Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of The Hunt here on Borderlands 2. Spending quite a few episodes in Borderlands 2 here actually. I think I'm going to do maybe two or three more before we move on, because it's really only this that we need stuff in now. Have I got enough ammo? I'm going to say yes, just for now. So yeah, we're going to do two or three more episodes in Borderlands 2 before heading to the pre-sequel, because I think I'm going to start really going for them any loot source legendaries very, very soon. But we'll see what happens. But yes, we still need drops off Terror, we still need drops off Warrior. So today I'm going to do a couple of Terror runs. Not too many, because we've been to Terror quite a few times lately. But we do really need to start stepping up and trying to get these last hard rare stuff off the list. But today I'm going to get the drop off the Warrior. I think that's what's going to happen. If I don't get anything off Terror, I'm going to farm the Warrior quite a few times until we can actually get some something off him. I totally hit the wrong place then, but we're back now. I'm also going to I think I'm also going to do some hang on, let me get Terra first before I talk. I think I'm also going to get some a drop from the chest outside the Warriors arena, because that could be speed farmed very quickly. Damn, missed my time. Come on, get some good shots here. That was really bad. We're not doing too badly actually though. Shot 3 should really do some good damage against him if he comes up in his usual place, which he does. Oh my god, we're going to get him nearly here. Yes, we got him, he's dead. Okay, I've never done that in 3 before. Wow, what an amazing start that was. Right, let's see if we've got anything then. I can see a pink. That's normally a good sign. It certainly is. Oh my god. First run. We've got the Breath of Terror. Holy crap. The Breath of Terror Morphus is ours. On our first run. I love that, because now... Whoa. Oh, it's just a thing. Now that means that I can actually do what I want this episode and not have to focus on a lot of crap. Do you know what then? I think we might go do some chest farming maybe. I don't want that, it's for a Gunzerker. So, 3 to the 2 to the 1 to the Breath of Terramorphos off the list. Well, fantastic. That is the... If them arms come up, I swear. I've got to remember, I've dropped that. I don't want to look and see Legendary and think that I've got more than one. Holy hell. What an absolute amazing start. What a start. So, that was the Breath of Terror. So that means we still need the Blood of Terror relic. That's Legendary. And there's one more, the Teeth of Terror, which again is unique. So I'm pretty happy. Now let's go and open this chest over here. I can't believe the look there. Wow, I love it when stuff like that happens. That's gonna have amazed me the whole episode now. Right, so what we're gonna do now is one more run of terror, I think. Wow, there's pinks everywhere. Wow, there really is pinks everywhere. Damn it, I can't remember what pinks were called again. Someone did tell me in the comment section. E-Tech, that's it, E-Tech weapons. So, I can't remember who told me that, but on one of the videos, someone did say it's called E-Tech. And I was like, yes, I will not forget that. And then, the next episode I film, I forget it. But I remember it again. Nice. Wow, really happy that we got the drop. I thought I was going to have to farm this guy so much before I got another drop, but nope, just goes to show, bit of persistence, and he's all yours. So that's one more thing off the list. Like I said, we need the... I'm looking at my list, not looking where I'm going. So we needed the teeth and the blood now. So one more unique, one more legendary, and then we're done with terror. I think we still need 3 drops off to the warrior. yeah, that will be a focus of an episode, but not this episode. I might go and do one run of the Warrior at the end, but yeah, I think we should just go around and maybe do some chest farming. I could do a couple of chests in Fosburn Canyon. That's not bad normally. You can get on that little cliff. I think I might also, what else do I want to do? Might do some Christmas present chests as well. I know to you guys, it's past Christmas now, but I'm sat here recording it. It's not yet Christmas. It's in a few days' time. I'm actually trying to get really far ahead on videos because I'm actually going on holiday. Well, when this video comes out, actually, I'll probably be on holiday for a week. Right, that was not the best start compared to last time, but we'll still take it. No, that was absolutely shocking compared to last time. We're not going to do it in three this time. That's not a bad start, though. Once that slag wears off, you don't do much damage to him at all, really, do you? I don't even care, we got our drop, so I'm really happy today. Still not bad though. Oh yeah, that's really good actually. Right, let's take them down. Right, he's over there, that's good. We should be able to finish him here. Yeah, we did. Right. Enough of Terra for now. Enough of Terramorphous. Unless he drops me something. Oh, we've got two legendaries here. What we got? No flipping way. Are you actually kidding me? Oh my flipping god. Well, that means I'm going to have to drop something else. We've got the breath and the blood in two runs, back to back. Wow, quick, get something dropped. Get something dropped. That's from a Mechamancer. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, I've just picked it back up again. I'm too excited. Right, come on, where are we going? Right, Assassin, Mechamancer, we don't want any of them. Psycho, Commando, three Sirens, you can all sod off. You're crap. Let's go. Let's just pick the bloody thing up. Slayer of Terramorphous class mod? No. Blood of Terramorphous, health regen relic. His blood could inspire. Adds health regen. Nice. What is my current relic, actually? My current relic? Oh, yeah, it's the Bone of the Ancients. That's quite handy, actually. In fact, actually, have I got a Fire Bone of the Ancients? That might help me kill him even better. Yeah, more incendiary damage. Better cooldown rate. Which I've already got. And improves elemental damage. Yeah, let's try that. We might actually do more damage against Terra. Damn, I completely forgot to check that. It's because I was using the Shock Sand Orb before. Well, I'm going to have to do it, guys. I'm going to have to do it. We needed three drops, and we've got two of them in two runs, so I'm going to try and push my luck to the furthest degree and do one more run of him and just see if we can get the Holy Trinity. That's never going to happen. Absolutely never going to happen, but you can't do two runs when you need three things and they drop and not do a third. So I'm definitely going to have to try run number three and then we'll definitely move on. I just cannot believe the flipping luck here. I can't believe it. How the hell have we done this? Probably not got enough ammo here. But I don't know. Should I? No, I'm going to play it really safe. I don't want to die. I'll play it really safe and get some ammo. I'm going to check with my luck at the minute. I'm going to check the vending machines. You never know. Right, where are we? There, I always get that one wrong. Right, that should do. I should have maxed it, actually, just to save me having to come back here again. But hey, at this rate, we probably won't have to come back. Whee! Right, let's go. Terramorphous, what a guy. What a guy. I just can't believe it. It's at this point that I would have normally gone Cobra farming after this, just because when you seem to have all the luck like this is gone, that's normally the best time to go and get a Cobra, but we already got it, so I don't need to go and do that now. Hey, let's go back to Borderlands 1 and go through the armory. Nope, not doing that for a while. Right, let's do this. One more run, whether we get anything or not. And then a couple of chest farms, I think, in Frostburn Canyon, and then we'll go to the Marcus DLC and open a few Christmas presents. One, two, three, four. Let's go, Terra. Wow. Either I got a very good shot on there, or that relic made a lot of difference. Either way, he's going down. Oh yeah, we'll definitely get him in three this time. Go on then, pop up, my friend. We'll never have to run away from you again, at this rate. Unless I seriously miss. Boom, straight down. Yeah, that relic makes a big difference. Right, so all we need now is the teeth, don't we? We need the teeth of Terramorphus. Can't see any E-Tech. I don't know if it is E-Tech coloured, though. It might be. It probably is, actually. That's a Psycho class mod. We'll check all the blues just in case. But yeah, I'm pretty sure now, thinking about it, it is E-Tech. No. Right, okay. That's fine. I might check that very quickly, though. Let me go on to internet and see if I can check that. Teeth of Terramorphus. Let's go to the wiki. No, it does look like it's blue. Teeth of Terramorphus. No, it is a blue legendary shotgun. Blue legendary shotgun. One. Yeah, that makes sense. It is a blue shotgun. So, let's just go back and check. Something keeps appearing behind me. Right, there's no blue shotguns here. But we need to bear that in mind. Stop doing that. We've got the blood and the breath today. Two things in one day. That is not very much heard of nowadays, with all the rarest ones that we've got to find. Well, not just the rarest, the ones that are quite hard to get hold of, or don't, you know, one boss with five drops in the loot pool, like the warrior. It's not often you get one. Right, so we're done with Maya now. Thank you very much, Maya. Your luck is just absolutely stupidly unbelievable. Let's go back to Sal then. Let's go into Ultimate. And let's go to Overpower 8. Yes, we are. Good. And we'll head to Frostburn Canyon. Why was I in the dust last? Tubby farming, that was it. Well, looking for tubbies, weren't I, in the last episode? So let's go to Frostburn. And we'll do a couple of chest farms here. You never know. I have had really good results in this chest here before. Boom. Up here. And we'll just farm this chest a couple of times. I'm definitely going to farm the one outside the Warriors Arena, right at the end of Heroes Pass, because you can open that every 20 seconds, and I think that's my best chance to get either some legendary class mods, or like the Fire Bee, which is an any loot source grenade, or pearls. Or the pearls that you can't get from OMG dude. Might not get anything here, but I'm going to do a couple of rapid chest farms as well. But I think our best chance of maybe getting something else is the Mercenary Day DLC. There's a stupid amount of stuff that comes out of that chest. Most of it we'll probably already have. It'll probably be very frustrating and we'll get a lot of duplicates. But I think that's our best chance of getting some legendary class mods. Boom. Just love this little speed farm. Just got to remember to keep picking up grenades. Keep full. Right, we'll go for this for 3 or 4 more minutes, I think. But Yeah, if you've got a rocket jumping Gunzerker and you want to farm some chests quickly, this is probably one of the best ones to do. It's just one jump with the rockets, one double grenade jump, and up we are. And you just made it that time as well. Obviously these red chests are probably the best ones to open. You don't want to speed farm any chests that are the crappy little white chests or the small dark chests. You definitely want the red chests or the old Borden's one loot chests that you can find a few of in here. But the best is probably the big red dial chests. They seem to have the best stuff in them, but they're quite hard to find. And there's not really many you can speed farm. No luck so far then. Not expecting anything. You need to farm these 50, 100 times to actually maybe find a legendary in them sometimes. But it's definitely worth doing, especially as we've got a lot of free time on our hands now. Seeing as though we've got both our drops, which I'm still amazed at. 118 episodes or whatever in to this hunt, and I'm still getting surprised by things. No, nothing there. Right, I say 5 more runs, and I think that's probably around 10 runs of this, so I think we've done more than 5 though, haven't we? We'll say 5 more runs though. Just because it's so quick and easy. Right. Run number one. Oh, 2 E-Tech. I've got to keep saying E-Tech as well so I remember. Because we'll probably get to the next episode and I'll have forgotten again. Go, 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 go. Faster, faster. Right. 4 left. Oh, I might have messed that up. I have. Oh, no. What am I ever to do? Oh, let's just try again quickly. Go. Right, I jumped wrong last time. I need to jump up and then over. There we go. It's not often I fail that one. Quite disappointed in myself. Grab you. That's all we've got. Right, 3 runs left. And then we'll go Christmas present opening. Which should be pretty good. Do I do that with this character? No, I don't. I do it with my other Gunzerker. Switching characters like hell today. Up. Down. Boom. Sal's loving this. Can you hear him? Right, 3 runs left. Damn, come on, I want one thing. Just one thing, even if we've got it. Don't make me look stupid. I said that you can get legendaries quite easy doing this. Well, it all depends on RNG. And like I said, to be honest, I've done around 10 runs. Yeah, you've got to do about 50 of these, but if you just stick a video on or, you know, watch YouTube a bit while doing this, it's not actually that boring. I've done this many, many times before to get good stuff. Right, one more run then. And we'll head to see Mr. Tinderflake, or whatever his name is. Is it Tinder Snowflake Esquire, something like that? I always forget his name. Right. Boom. Down. Boom. Here we go then. Nope, our luck is not on par today. Well, we tried, we tried, we tried, we certainly did. Definitely looking forward to farming that other chest though. Right, let's go to this Gunzerker. We want it over power 8, please. So we get the best loot. There we go. Washburn with yes, Hyperius farming, wasn't there? Not today, we're not going to be. Right, let's go to Marcus's mercenary shop. And we're going to be killing this guy with a corrosive sandhawk, it seems. No, we don't want that. We want a normal sandhawk. I think a fire sandal would be better. I've also got the Bone of the Ancients. Why didn't I have the Sheriff's badge on? Well, I was going to change it to Fire Bone of the Ancients anyway. Okay. There's our shreddy fire we got in the last episode. Right, nothing in there. Let's just go. Let's prime it up. Oh, it looks a bit dull out there. No, it's changed. Kill. Well too fast to be accurate at that distance. Okay. Mr. Tinder. Mr. Tinder. Yeah, I don't. That's not a good title to have, actually. You should really change your name now. Unless you, you know, maybe looking for someone. Why not? Why did I try and be clever? Oh, God, I've triggered him now. Well, sing your heart out. But I'm not going to be around to hear it. I've got a snowman to melt. You can sod off as well. I don't think they come to life though. I think it's the ones that he chucks that actually come to life. Hopefully we won't give him a chance to do that though. Right. I'm going to try not to fall off this time. I've done that a couple of times now. Die. Come on then, snowman. Let's get that train out. Get them chests open. Could we get a triple drop today? That'd be mega if we could. Should be able to do 3 runs of this guy at least. Let's chuck a few of them out just to set the mood. You're gonna die, aren't you? I wish he was a bit closer, actually. I should have let him get closer, because now I've got to run all the way down here. Take your hat. Goodbye. He's dead. The music just suddenly cut out then. Right. Presents. Presents. Here comes the train again. Here comes the train again. Wrong song. Go. Where's my snowman? Is he here? My viewing platform. What we got then? I can't see any orange. Damn. No orange there. Get a bit closer and look at this. Do I need iridium? Don't think I do. No, I don't. Now we've got another E-Tech. Got another E-Tech. See? I know. E-Tech. Remember. Well, that was a not a good opening. But hey, we've got 82 more runs here. Maybe 3. We'll see how I feel. I should be able to do 3, surely. I don't need ammo, I'm not going to check the vendors. You never get anything from the vendors in Borderlands 2. That's the pre-sequel's claim to fame. Damn, all of them missed. Oh, it's at times like this I wish I had my rocket jumping Gunzerker with me, but I think Tinder's quite hard to kill with Norfleet, so I can't be bothered. May as well just make the run and slay him with a sand orc. Boing. Right, here we go then. Run number 2. Eventually, anyway. Sal sounds absolutely knackered. Then again, he is quite out of shape looking at him. He's a big guy, but he should be used to running like this by now. Then again, he's got lazy. Just using rockets everywhere normally. That's probably why he's heavily breathing right now. Right. Come on, Snowy. Wake up. Actually, let's go before he boosts me. Then again, the boost always helps, but I need to just take my amp damage off slightly. We're miles ahead of him anyway. Right. When that comes up, it normally pops up, yeah. Those magic missiles aren't really doing much to him. I see, he's coming closer this time. Oh, he still died there. Damn it. My heart. My beautiful heart. Bang. Ha. Punch to the face and the removal of the hat before hitting the floor. What a pro. Come on then. Up we go. Right, Marcus. I want you to have packed these chests to the rafters. Every single item in here best be legendary. Could you imagine that though, if RNG just like really went wrong one day and just filled a fucking chest full of legendaries? I would never quit. Not today though, he's filled it with absolutely nothing. Apart from a nice E-Tech weapon. No, there's absolutely nothing in here again. Marcus. You're saving it all for run number 3, aren't you, mate? I know what your plan is. Third time lucky and all that. Right. We'll do at least one more run. If there's nothing good in this next one, I think I might squeeze a fourth run out of it. Because why not? Plus, next episode, I'm going to have to find bloody Terramorphous. Hate Terror. I don't want to go against Terror. Go. Nope, missed again. I think I was really late on the ball that time though. Come on, I need so many loot source. What have we got any loot source wise? It's all the legendary class mods. Pretty much, apart from the soldier. That's where this farm comes in quite well. All the tubby drops I'm hoping I can get from here or out of chests. If I find tubbies, I will kill them, but I don't know if we're going to be able to find any very easily. I might head to Natural Selection Annex, though, and spawn outside where Pomona and Tumba appear, because you can sometimes get a tubby stalker out there, but it does mean fighting your way through about 300 bloody animals. I just can't seem to have found tubbies anywhere. I don't think I've found many at all in this run. I haven't been looking for them specifically. Well, we did spend one episode looking for them. And we found, well, nothing. But I think we did actually, yeah, thinking about it, while we was farming Pomona and Tumba, we ran into one or two. Just need that cracked sash more than anything. That's the only thing that we can't get from anywhere else, I think. Oh, and actually, I've just remembered, there's the... why have I done that? Oh, you complete idiot. Right, well, I'm going to have to go farm him like this now. Why Gunzerg? It's because I thought I was Meyer and I could slag him. Just... Yeah, I know. Well done. Oh, aren't you clever? Yeah. No, he's going down slowly. So hard, so much harder to do it like this. Actually, if I stay in this cave, he shouldn't come after me. He should just sit there blowing. He's... Where the hell am I? Come on. Just... Ah, yeah. I had amp damage then, didn't I? Oh, you little git. Come on, money shot him. Ah, he's dead. That little git behind him's gonna die now. Well, that went wrong. My beautiful heart. What was I saying before I messed up? Oh, that was it, yeah. Ah, stupid elevator, go up. Tubbies, you can get things from any random loot source, but I think the things that you can't get are the cracked sash, which is I think it's a green unique that only Tubbies drop, and I think the pearl, the Tunguska, is it not Tunguska, the Wanderlust, I think it's called. No, I don't need to check that, it is the Wanderlust. I think they only come from Tubbies. I'm not sure about the Wanderlust, that might come from random loot sources as well, but I've never ever got one from anything but a Tubby. Right, we've got loads more E-Tech. In fact, there's about three in here, isn't there? There's one there, that's the Topnia. There's one there, another Topnia, and then there's one... I'm sure I saw another one. Ah, oh, there. The hybridification? Hybridification? Something like that? Well, he's very E-Tech heavy today, Marcus, isn't he? Sending these presents to me. Well, Marcus, you can feck off. I don't need any of them. Right, go on then. Let's have one more run. Mainly for the fact that I screwed it up so badly last run. I really just want to slay him this run. So we'll do it once more. How am I for ammo? I'm really good for ammo still. Let's just check here just in case. I always run past vendors and think, just check it. You never know when there's going to be something in there. Even if it is rare as hell. Get him. Too late. He's trying though. Oh, it is trying, yeah. It knows that that's where they were. Magic missiles. Awesome. Right. Still need to get a magic missile times four as well, actually, in this. We're going to have to go to Merdlin's temple. Then again, we still need the... is it the ogre, I think, from... Yeah, the King of Orcs, so I think that's Merlin's temple as well, so at least there's a chance to get two things while we're there. I hate doing those massive arena battles and only actually needing one thing. Can't be bothered to do that just yet, though. It takes so long just to get through it. Especially when we've still got other stuff to get. I think warrior farming's definitely a must, though. Get another thing off that. Ding, 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 ding. Right, final run then, and then we'll end. Still can't believe the beginning we had to this episode. My boy Terror, what an absolute legend. Right, you know what, it's the last run. Let's just chuck a shed load of these out. Let's chuck them all. You're going to get the crap kicked out of you when they all come back round. Ow, how have I been? Oh! I need damage back quick. No, 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 no. Oh, it's alright. It will go down in a minute. Health, health, quick. Ah, it's alright, we'll get back up here. A stupid blooming. Forgot about the snowmen. Get down. Can I was going to say, can I still get health off him? I don't think I can. That's green. Yeah, they just look so pearly, but they're not. Right, let me up them. Up. Up. There we go. Stupid elevator. Right, here we go then. Final time. I will come back here in another episode though, definitely, and farm these chests. Might just farm them by myself until we get a drop at some point if we can't get anything else. Come on then. Let's do this. I can't believe this. I've never had bad luck like this from these chests. Normally get something every three or four runs. Why so many flipping E-Tech weapons? Okay. I know I've only done four runs, but normally I've had something, at least one legendary by now. Well, there you go, guys, anyway. But who gives a crap? Because, like I said, my boy Terror has come through, and we've managed to get two very rare drops today, so I'm quite happy at that. So yeah, well, next episode, like I said, we'll go farm the warrior, I think, at some point. Might do a run of something else as well, run or two. Might do a couple of Hyperius runs as well before we go to the warrior. I don't want to spend the whole episode with the warrior. But yeah, anyway, thank you guys for watching. We hope you've enjoyed another episode, and I'll see you in the next one.